If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would cook and do her laundry because she's my mama. Hi, I'm Jennifer Lopez, and Netflix asked you to fill in the following sentence. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would blank. And they got tons of responses, so here I'm going to go through some of the answers and see what you all had to say. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would wear the Versace green dress to my prom. That's smart. That is a good idea.
Would you let them?
Yes, of course I would let them. And then it go back into the archive. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would do everything she says. I don't believe that. Not for one second. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would max out her credit card. I do believe that. That I believe. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would get loud. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would get on the floor. Okay, I'm seeing a theme here. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would be proud of having Puerto Rican roots. I am very proud of those as well. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would have the greatest dance moves on TikTok because I'll be learning from the best. Oh, that's sweet. Actually, I don't do TikTok dances a lot, which is weird. I should. You'd think that I would. Maybe I need to get more into TikTok dances. Let me know if you want me to get into more TikTok dances. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would be from the block too. Yes, you would. Well, maybe not. Because if you were my kid, you wouldn't be from the block. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would raid her closet. You want to raid my closet. I save everything. I have stuff from years ago. That's a good plan. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would quit my job and stay at home watching Netflix. That's not a bad plan either. Okay, well, those were amazing. Now, I may not be your mother, but you can watch me in The Mother on Netflix, May 12th. Save the date. So a lot of you have asked what is kind of my signature quick 5-minute go-to look. Well, I call it the Bronx Goddess Glow. And it's 4 easy steps. I start with my JLo Beauty Serum. Gotta prep the skin. And this is when you need to do something really quick for a fun girls' night out. You don't want to be too fussy. You're not trying to impress nobody. You're just trying to look your best. That blockbuster. Oop. All the way down the neck, down into the décolletage. Just take eye cream, put it here. Kind of massage that in. JLo Beauty Complexion Booster. Put it all in contour areas. Pink Champagne, and I'd use it as a highlighter. Down the nose, the lip. Call that the Bronx Goddess Glow. But if you want to, add a little bit of gloss. A little bit of lip gloss never hurt anybody. A little mascara. And that's optional. This is not optional. Bronx Beauty, you gotta have your hoops. And there it is. If you really wanna take it to the next level, just lay down those baby hairs just a little bit. JLo Beauty. That Bronx Goddess Glow. We're here to spread some love for all you badass moms out there. Let's do it. You are crushing it being a mom. I'm dead serious. You make motherhood look easy, even when it's so clearly not. When your family runs into any type of trouble, your children know they can rely on you. You are the mama bear that pulls everyone through. It's breathtaking watching you go the extra mile for your kids every day. We all know it's not so simple. But you're the exact right kind of role model that your kids need, and you make them proud. Check out Another Badass Mom in The Mother on Netflix. Hi, I'm Jennifer Lopez, and Netflix has pulled some quotes from characters I've played in the past, as well as some quotes from my new film, The Mother. So I'm gonna try and guess whether this is me now or this is me then. What am I supposed to do? Make his bed with me in it? I think that is Made in Manhattan. This is me then, because I played the maid, obviously. So making his bed, that makes sense. Look, what am I supposed to do? Make his bed with me in it? Get real. Thinks I'm a guest here. You saved my shoe. I mean, my life. That is This Is Me Then, and it is from The Wedding Planner. I believe. I saved my shoe. I know, I was just wondering which, I'm like, is it Made in Manhattan? Or, but it's The Wedding Planner. It was with Matthew McConaughey.
You saved my shoe. My life.
Yeah, the shoe's what I was going for. You just turned out to be a bonus. Now, come on, we're gonna try and get up.
Seeing that dumpster fly toward me, it was a little bit like having your life flash before your eyes and trying to get the shoe out before.
Oh, are you okay?
Listen to me, that rabbit had a better life than any cheeseburger you ever ate. This is me now. And that is one of the first scenes that I did with Lucy Paez, who plays my daughter in The Mother.
Listen to me. That rabbit had a better life than any cheeseburger you ever ate.
Are they gonna love me, Mama? That's easy. That was This Is Me then, and it was Selena. You wanted to tussle? We tussled. That's from Out of Sight, This Is Me Then. I tried to remember the last time I felt safe, and I thought of you. I don't know what that's from.
Enough.
Is it? Wow.
Tried to think of the last time that I felt safe. And I saw your face.
Every time I look at you, I'm scared. That is This Is Me Now, and that's from The Mother. And it was one of my favorite lines in the movie. It's kind of encompasses what it is to actually have a child. Every time you look at them, you just want them to be okay. And there's just like this fear that you have, that you live with, that is just part of being a mom.
Every time I look at you, I'm scared.
Hey, remember what we were like back then? Remember? We were fucking hurricanes, weren't we? That's kind of This Is Me Now. Even though it was a couple years ago, that was Hustlers.
You remember what we were like back then? Remember? We were like fucking hurricanes, weren't we?
I'm a killer, but I'm also a mother. I'll let you guess that one. This is pretty easy. That's from The Mother, This Is Me Now.
I'm a killer. You know that now. But I'm also a mother.
Check me out in The Mother on Netflix.
Lopez.
And I really try to instill the Eureka Productions, our little company, with an edict to support diversity and to support hiring women.
You know, we work on these movies, we put our heart and soul into them, and then we kind of give it over to the world.
If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would cook and do her laundry because she's my mama. Hi, I'm Jennifer Lopez, and Netflix asks you to fill in the following sentence. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would blank. And they got tons of responses, so here I'm going to go through some of the answers and see what you all had to say. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would wear the Versace green dress to my prom. That's smart. That is a good idea.
Would you let them?
Yes, of course I would let them. And then it go back into the archive. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would do everything she says. I don't believe that. Not for one second. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would max out her credit card. I do believe that. That I believe. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would get loud. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would get on the floor. Okay, I'm seeing a theme here. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would be proud of having Puerto Rican roots. I am very proud of those as well. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would have the greatest dance moves on TikTok because I'll be learning from the best. Oh, that's sweet. Actually, I don't do TikTok dances a lot, which is weird. I should. You'd think that I would. Maybe I need to get more into TikTok dances. Let me know if you want me to get into more TikTok dances. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would be from the block too. Yes, you would. Well, maybe not. Because if you were my kid, you wouldn't be from the block. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would raid her closet. You want to raid my closet. I save everything. I have stuff from years ago. That's a good plan. If my mother was Jennifer Lopez, I would quit my job and stay at home watching Netflix. That's not a bad plan either. Okay, well, those were amazing. Now, I may not be your mother, but you can watch me in The Mother on Netflix, May 12th. Save the date.
So a lot of you have asked what is kind of my signature quick 5-minute go-to look. Well, I call it the Bronx Goddess Glow. And it's 4 easy steps. I start with my JLo Beauty Serum. Gotta prep the skin. And this is when you need to do something really quick for a fun girl's night out. You don't want to be too fussy. You're not trying to impress nobody. You're just trying to look your best. That blockbuster. All the way down the neck, down into the décolletage. First, take eye cream, put it here. Kind of massage that in. JLo Beauty Complexion Booster. Put it all in contour areas. Pink Champagne, and I'd use it as a highlighter. Down the nose, the lip. Call that the Bronx Goddess Glow. But, if you want to, add a little bit of gloss. A little bit of lip gloss never hurt anybody. A little mascara. And that's optional. This is not optional. Bronx Beauty, you gotta have your hoops. And there it is. If you really wanna take it to the next level, just lay down those baby hairs just a little bit. JLo Beauty. That Bronx Goddess Glow.
We're here to spread some love for all you badass moms out there. Let's do it. You are crushing it being a mom. I'm dead serious. You make motherhood look easy, even when it's so clearly not. When your family runs into any type of trouble, your children know they can rely on you. You are the mama bear that pulls everyone through. It's breathtaking watching you go the extra mile for your kids every day. We all know it's not so simple, but you're the exact right kind of role model that your kids need, and you make them proud. Check out Another Badass Mom in The Mother on Netflix. Hi, I'm Jennifer Lopez, and Netflix has pulled some quotes from characters I've played in the past, as well as some quotes from my new film, The Mother. So I'm gonna try and guess whether this is me now or this is me then. What am I supposed to do? Make his bed with me in it? I think that is Made in Manhattan. This is me then, because I played the maid, obviously. So making his bed, that makes sense. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Make his bed with me in it? Get real. Thinks I'm a guest here. You saved my shoe. I mean, my life. That is This Is Me Then, and it is from The Wedding Planner, I believe. I saved my shoe. I know, I was just wondering which, I'm like, is it Made in Manhattan? Or, but it's The Wedding Planner. It was with Matthew McConaughey.
You saved my shoe and my life.
Yeah. Yeah, the shoe's what I was going for. You just turned out to be a bonus. Now, come on, we're gonna try and get up.
Seeing that dumpster fly toward me, it was a little bit like having your life flash before your eyes and trying to get the shoe out before.
Oh, are you okay?
Listen to me, that rabbit had a better life than any cheeseburger you ever ate. That's This Is Me Now, and that is one of the first scenes that I did with Lucy Paez, who plays my daughter in The Mother.
Listen to me, that rabbit had a better life than any cheeseburger you ever ate.
Are they gonna love me, mama? That's easy. That was This Is Me Then, and it was Selena. You wanted to tussle? We tussled. That's from Out of Sight, This Is Me Then. I tried to remember the last time I felt safe, and I thought of you. I don't know what that's from.
Enough.
Is it? Wow.
Tried to think of the last time that I felt safe. And I saw your face.
Every time I look at you, I'm scared. That is This Is Me Now, and that's from The Mother. And it was one of my favorite lines in the movie. It's kind of encompasses what it is to actually have a child. Every time you look at them, you just want them to be okay. And there's just like this fear that you have, that you live with, that is just part of being a mom.
Every time I look at you, I'm scared.
Hey, remember what we were like back then, remember? We were fucking hurricanes, weren't we? That's kind of This Is Me Now, even though it was a couple years ago. That was Hustlers.
You remember what we were like back then? Remember? We were like fucking hurricanes, weren't we?
I'm a killer, but I'm also a mother. I'll let you guess that one. This is pretty easy. That's from The Mother. This Is Me Now.
I'm a killer. You know that now. But I'm also a mother.
Check me out in The Mother on Netflix.
Jennifer Lopez. And I really try to instill the Eureka Productions, our little company, with an edict to support diversity and to support hiring women.
You know, we work on these movies, we put our heart and soul into them, and then we kind of give it over to the world.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Lopez, and Netflix has pulled some quotes from characters I've played in the past, as well as some quotes from my new film, The Mother. So I'm gonna try and guess whether this is me now or this is me then. What am I supposed to do? Make his bed with me in it? I think that is Made in Manhattan. This is me then, because I played the maid, obviously. So making his bed, that makes sense.
Okay. What am I supposed to do? Make his bed with me in it? Get real. Thinks I'm a guest here.
You saved my shoe. I mean, my life. That is This Is Me Then, and it is from The Wedding Planner, I believe. I saved my shoe. I know, I was just wondering which, I'm like, is it Made in Manhattan? Or, but it's The Wedding Planner. It was with Matthew McConaughey.
You saved my shoe. My life.
Yeah, the shoe's what I was going for. You just turned out to be a bonus. Now, come on, we're going to try and get up.
Seeing that dumpster fly toward me, it was a little bit like having your life flash before your eyes and trying to get the shoe out before.
Oh, are you okay?
Listen to me. That rabbit had a better life than any cheeseburger you ever ate. That's This Is Me Now. And that is one of the first scenes that I did with Lucy Paez, who plays my daughter in The Mother.
Listen to me. That rabbit had a better life than any cheeseburger you ever ate.
Are they gonna love me, Mama? That's easy. That was This Is Me Then, and it was Selena. You wanted to tussle? We tussled. That's from Out of Sight, This Is Me Then. I tried to remember the last time I felt safe, and I thought of you. I don't know what that's from.
Enough.
Is it? Wow.
Tried to think of the last time that I felt safe. And I saw your face.
Every time I look at you, I'm scared. That is This Is Me Now, and that's from The Mother. And it was one of my favorite lines in the movie. It's kind of encompasses what it is to actually have a child. Every time you look at them, you just want them to be okay. And there's just like this fear that you have, that you live with, that is just part of being a mom.
Every time I look at you, I'm scared.
Hey, remember what we were like back then? Remember? We were fucking hurricanes, weren't we? That's kind of This Is Me Now, even though it was a couple years ago. That was Hustlers.
You remember what we were like back then? Remember?
We were like fucking hurricanes, weren't we?
I'm a killer, but I'm also a mother. I'll let you guess that one. This is pretty easy. That's from The Mother. This Is Me.
I'm a killer. You know that now. But I'm also a mother.
Check me out in The Mother on Netflix.